Many times we have a lot of data in a worksheet. Moreover, usually it all might not fit on one screen. If I want to see my data more clearly, I need to adjust the zoom level. Therefore, to zoom in and out, you can use the slide bar in the lower right-hand corner. You can zoom out if you click the minus sign, or you can zoom in if you click the plus sign. There is also a zoom level which, if I click, a new dialog box opens. From this dialog box, you can set the zoom level. A second method that I use often is to hold down the control key and to move the mouse wheel. Try it and see how easy it is. If you want to have more options about zooming, you can click the View tab and use the zoom section. Click, for example, the zoom button. It opens the zoom dialog box. Select one of these or put a custom zoom level. If you want to zoom to a specific range, simply select the cells, for example these, and click zoom to selection. Whatever I selected appears large enough on one screen. So there are many ways and freedom to zoom your data. Thanks for watching.